What,
my grades are really bad. I feel disappointed on myself seeing others having better grades than me. I wanted to get my grades to at least C's and B's. Please, King Brownie, I need some tips that will help me. Dear Anonymous, I understand that you have those feelings. Here are some tips according to umass.com. It says to motivate yourself, believe in yourself, and encourage yourself to stay focused on your work. Do not hesitate to ask for help. If you experience problems with certain classes, you can always ask your teacher or peers for help. Also, use your plans to keep your assignments organized. Dear Anonymous, I hope this tip helped. If you have questions or need royal opinions from King Brownie, email adamstevensmiddleschool@gmail.com.
You know, Real Madrid was the first team to win a Champions League title in the 1955 to 1956 season. Real Madrid is known for winning 14 Champions League titles. Last season, we saw how Manchester City defeated Inter Milan in the finals, and Manchester City won their first Champions League title. The teams that haven't never won Champions League title are Monaco FC, Tottenham, Atletico Madrid, PSG, and Arsenal. Tottenham and Monaco didn't participate this season. This year's finals will be Real Madrid versus Dortmund Saturday, June 1 at 12 p.m. But can Dortmund win their second Champions League title? Stay tuned, Bulldogs.
Hey, Bulldogs, want some fruit? Specifically some seasoned fruit? Or wrap legs? Can we talk about that today?
That's not all. We're actually talking about why farmers even farm seasonal fruit in the first place. After all, you're only getting profits at one time of the year. You may know this, but each year has seasons which change what fruits can grow at that time. Well, fruits can still grow at those times, but it will taste disgusting. This actually comes at a benefit to the farmers, though, because with exclusivity equals profit.
Basically, people will pay tons for it, and that's why farmers keep seasonal crops.
Are you excited for summer?
Summer school starts July 29th and ends August 9th. The best candidates for summer school are students who have good attendance and need to improve their grades. Summer school is used for students who need to catch up on grades and to make students feel comfortable with school. In summer school, you do classes like language arts, math, enrichments, which could include dancing, robotics, and much more.
Are you planning on doing summer school? It's a great way to avoid being bored. For more information, summer school sign-up flyers are in the office.